in here as the cup cools down. That is because as the cup approaches room temperature, the rate of energy transfer slows down. Because rate of energy transfer from hot body depends on the difference between the temperature of the object and its environment. Yeah, and as it reaches its environment temperature, the rate of energy transfer goes to zero. Yes? Absolutely.